मैच नंबर 13 एमसीए इंटरनेशनल स्टेडियम पुणे से रत्नागिरी जेट्स और ईगल नासिक टाइटंस के बीच मैच खेला जाना है। बारिश की वजह से मैच के ओवर्स घटा दिए गए हैं, 5-5 ओवर का ये मैच होने वाला है।
ईगल नासिक टाइटंस हैव वन द टॉस एंड दे विल बी बोलिंग फर्स्ट। दोनों टीम्स की तरफ ध्यान देते हैं। रत्नागिरी जेट्स की प्लेइंग 11 आजम काजी, धीरज पतंगरे, अभिषेक पवार, साहिल चूरी, प्रीतम पाटिल, दिव्यांग हिंगणेकर, निखिल नाइक, सत्यजीत बच्छाव। ईगल नासिक टाइटंस मंदार भंडारी, आर्शिन कुलकर्णी, रोहित हड़के, रंजीत निकम, अथर्व काले, धीरज पतंगरे। 274 रन्स इन हिज एमपीएल करियर, बेस्ट ऑफ 70। प्रीतम पाटिल एट द नॉन स्ट्राइकर्स एंड। मुकेश चौधरी हैज बीन वेरी गुड दिस सीजन। 5 इज हिज स्ट्राइक रेट। रिमेंबर इट्स अ 5 ओवर्स लाइन। मुकेश चौधरी विद द बॉल, प्रीतम पाटिल एट द नॉन स्ट्राइकर्स एंड। Another batter with a very, very healthy. Ratnagiri Jets have been put into bat. Mukesh Chaudhary has been very good this season. With the power play that he has bowled, but in the power play today. Ball. Down the leg side. And what a start to the day. What a start to the morning. With a leg by boundary. A good ball to finish the first over. 10 without loss are Ratnagiri Jets. In the air, and this time he has connected it really well. Preetam Patil can hit these shots. We've seen him here.
As you said, we saw him in the previous season as well, and this season also he started pretty well. Timed it beautifully. It's not very easy for the batters just to come in and start hitting the ball. But phir wahi baat hai, mindset. जब आप तैयार।
Oh yes, that is what Preetam can do, and he is doing it in grand style. Sixes.
And now pressure on Arshin Kulkarni, a 19-year-old kid. He's played for India under 19 in the World Cup. He looked good.
Field on the leg side. In the air. But it'll beat that shot. Third man fielder once again. Oh, and that too will be close. House umpire, Mr. Maninder Singh, has already signaled strike. That will be another boundary right in the gap. Very good batting this is. The Ratnagiri Jets are happy. And why not?
Arshin Kulkarni, I only have one suggestion for him. Don't get worried about it. Don't start thinking about that I've gone for so many runs. This is going to happen in this format.
Mukesh Chaudhary under it, and he takes that catch. Well done. Couple of boundaries, but he gets the wicket.
Yeah, that's good bowling. He just bowled stump to stump. I think when you go for so many runs, you start thinking, I'm going to bowl. But what an inning. 6 balls, 21 runs for Preetam Patil, 31 for 1, RJ.
There's an appeal. In the air, and it'll clear the long off fielder.
To Sawant ke upar bhi hoga. लेकिन क्या बढ़िया कदमों का इस्तेमाल किया था इनके पैड्स की तरह मिलाते हैं। इस बार एक और बड़ी हिट, क्या बात है। थोड़ी सी आगे पिच की थी।
धीरज न्यू, इट इज 6 रिटन ऑल ओवर इट। ब्रिलियंट बैटिंग दिस। वी वर टॉकिंग अबाउट दैट इकोनॉमी, प्रिसाइज। दिस टाइम देयर इज अ फील्डर एट स्वीपर कवर, स्ट्रेट टू हिम. And that is what
easy for the batter who comes into bat. Shot achhi thi. Kai bari kya hota hai ki batsman nahi sochta hai ye zyada middle ho gayi, seedhi fielder ke paas chalegi. Thoda sa bat ke upar run banaye 13 ballon ka samna karte hue 60 for 2 RJ.
Azim Qazi 157 runs, best of 52.
Be thinking 80. That was a full toss. Taken advantage of that. 6 runs for Nikhil Naik. This is quality cricket from Nikhil Nayak. He was ready for it. He was up for it.
The task easy for him, and no fielder on the offside on the boundary line. So all he needed to do was just clear that infield over cover. Oh, outside edge boundary. It's a fantastic finish for Nikhil Nayak and the Ratnagiri Jets. See on that good work of Dheeraj and Pritham. 24 not out in 9 balls. Azam Qazi took a single in the 2 balls that he faced. It's is what the Ratnagiri Jets have scored. Mukesh Chaudhary bowled well. He bowled the first over of the power play, considered just 6 runs.
Team.
Hey, Vijo.
So Pritham Patil has been substituted, and the impact sub now is Piyush Kamal, who is here on the field for the Ratnagiri Jets. In the air, a just shot of the fielder there, Satyajit Bachao. But a couple of runs. We saw Mukesh Chaudhary earlier. Best of 117 that is scored in the first season.
Over.
In the air and taken. Arshan Kulkarni departs. The man Arshan Kulkarni
trying to play it on the onside. Top edge. Well bowled. Well bowled, Mr. Hingneka. Smart bowler. Didn't give him any. ENT in trouble. Kulkarni gone for one. 5 for 1.
The second and the last of the power play. Short ball, this time nicely connected. Couple of bounces into the fence. The first boundary. And they need a little more of this strike. Oh, what a shot that is! As sweet as it can get. Beautifully hit right on the top of the list of the sixes seen so far.
No doubt. He had the license as well to go for it. Now that is why when we talk about a...
Oh yes, that will do. And a boundary.
Entertainment, entertainment, entertainment. But only for the batters and the viewers, not for the bowlers.
Short ball, not the best of bowling this, but absolutely top class batting. He had got the square leg inside the circle, bowled it so sweetly. That's his second six of the over. 21 runs of the over so far.
Yep, shuffled across again. Big time.
Oh, what a shot! It is in the stands! This is power-packed batting in the power play. The bat made such a sweet sound. Incredible hitting this.
Wow. It's a wow. Right from the meat of the blade. Sent it towards mid-wicket bound. Make sure that the bowlers don't do it. This time trying to bowl a yorker. Very well played this time by Shinde.
Ball coming up. A nicely bowled. A dot ball to finish. But 34 came of that over. 2 gone, 41 for 1. Bowl him! What a start this is for Vijay.
Well, oh, where is it? Oh, that's a no ball. No, no ball, no ball.
Catch it is the call, but no chance at all. Sweetly timed by Dhanraj Shinde. Over.
Yeah, catch it was a call, but there's no crowd because that is where the ball went. Back. Oh! That's gone a long way. A long, long way. What a hit!
shot. Phenomenal batting this. A shot to hit and to execute.
Wow. Where has he come from? Shinde. Room outside the off-stump. Look at the use of the crease. He went back. Opened the
kind of impact. One more. We said four. Dhanraj said balls. But five clean, powerful sixes on the bat of Dhanraj Shinde.
This is sheer entity, Shinde.
And he has finished the match with that six. Over the side screen. In four overs, Eagle Nashik Titans have chased this target with nine wickets in hand. Dhanraj Shinde. Very, very special. Dhanraj Shinde. If the Ratnagiri Jet 29 not out as Eagle Nashik Titans won this match by 9 wickets.